Welcome to Regal.
Black. All important movies start with a black screen. And music. Edgy, scary music that would make a parent or studio executive nervous. And logos. Really long and dramatic logos. Warner Bros. Why not Warner Brothers? I don't know.
Okay, I know what you're thinking. Chandler, what are you doing? You're messing up the movie. We're trying to watch it. The truth is, this movie was messed up before we even started filming. I mean, there's no point in even watching this thing. It's garbage. It's completely awful. I mean, why are you even still here? This movie was a mess up from the day we started filming 2 weeks ago. Just kidding. We started filming 3 weeks ago. But it's still garbage. I mean, might as well just leave. Go ahead. You can go. I'll give you time to get out. Oh, you're still here. Fine. It's clear you're not going to leave. Just be warned. It might be better than the one we did 2 years ago, but it's definitely not going to be as good as the one last year. Don't you dare say I didn't warn you. Anyway, I'll let you get to it.
Under siege, separatist forces have launched a major offensive. Led by the evil droid General Grievous, Republic forces are pushed to the brink. In response to this overwhelming attack, the Jedi Council has dispatched its generals, sending them far from the core worlds to bolster the beleaguered clones. On the distant planet of Yavanna, we find Commander Cody of the 212th in desperate need of reinforcements.
Thank you.
I have no idea, but I did have one idea. We should watch the Woods movies for inspiration.
I like what you're thinking.
It's a good idea.
Let's do it.
All right.
I'm into my lair. Yourself at home.
Thank you.
some progress there.
Yeah, I think we know what to do now, and let's come back another day to think of what to do.
All right, sounds good. We'll probably watch The Woods too next time.
Yeah, probably.
All right. All right.
Well, guess you want to get home now?
Yep.
All right. We can just, I guess you want to go home now. Is that correct?
I would like to go home, yes.
Yeah, okay. Well, this is the door.
Okay, yeah.
As you do go through to get outside.
Yes, normally you would go through a door to go outside a room.
Yeah.
Yep.
What?
What? Is that the church?
I think that is.
Chandler, I knew you lived close to the church, but I didn't think you lived this close.
I don't know, this is kind of ridiculous.
I know, is that the football field out there?
I think so.
Huh. Okay.
Yeah, I guess we just go through now.
Alright, yeah. What? Chandler, we were just in your room. Where are we?
I think we're at the church parking lot.
How do we get here? What's that over there?
It's a red cloak.
A cloak? But no one's gonna get that reference. That was like 4 years ago. Everyone else is gone now.
I know that, but we just watched the movie, so they should be able to get it.
I guess so. I don't know.
Yeah. Do you think watching the movie made us travel to the universe?
That's possible. I don't know. Hey, wait. Is that a Yaris? A Toyota Yaris?
I think so. I think that is a Yaris.
Wait.
Who drives a Yaris, though?
The only person I know is Will Sterling.
Will's been gone for decades. I'm not even decades old.
That's true. Hey, Will! Will!
Okay, so if that's Will, and we're in the Red Cloak universe, what's he doing here then?
That one coming towards us?
No, it can't be. You saw the movie.
Yeah, I did.
You can't move when you see them.
Yeah, I saw that bad one 2 years ago. They were all gone, I thought.
Yeah, that was a bad one.
Yeah, it was.
I think I made that.
Well, he's getting closer. Will, get over here. Come on. Will!
We need your help.
Grab the camera.
Okay, the camera's good.
Get in, get in.
What
are we supposed to do with him?
I guess we can just leave him.
All right, quickly, drop off his
gun. Yeah,
go. Oh, no!
All right, Will, can you please explain to us what's happening?
I think he was a stowaway and he came, but luckily he's in the right universe now, so we just leave him.
No, okay, sounds good to me. How do we get out of the Red Cloak universe?
Yeah, like, what's happening? How did we get here?
We watched the Woods movie. That's what we did.
Where have you been, though?
Okay, I'm an interdimensional movie traveler, okay? So every time I watch movies, a movie.
A movis?
A movis.
No. I know, it's a strange term, but a movis is a special way you can travel different dimensions of the movies. It's short for a movie, you know.
But hang on a minute, Will. The people in the audience are currently watching a movis while we are in a movis. How does that make any sense?
What in the movies is going on?
See, every time we watch a movies, we travel to that dimension.
Okay.
So that's why we're here. See, we watched The Woods, so now we're here.
Well, how are you here?
Because this car travels dimensions, so...
Okay, another question. How long have you been traveling through movie universes?
You don't need to know that. It's not your problem, Chandler.
All right, well, how are we going to get out of here?
We just need to find this year's camp movie that we're making. If we find that and we watch it, then we'll be transported back to our own universe.
Do we need a road to do that?
No, Robert. Where we're going, we don't need roads.
Will, what universe are we in right now?
Oh, we're in the romantic comedy universe, but there's nothing here because it's quite boring.
Oh, yeah, I can tell. It looks exactly the same.
Hold on. Didn't y'all just hear knocking?
Yeah, well.
There's knocking in the back. Do you have someone back there?
Must be the cloak. He's a stowaway.
Let's get him. Come on.
Oh, no!
What in the world? I knew it.
Legs. Look at that.
Of course I do, you big dummy.
All right, get out of there. Come on. Come on. Get out of
come
there.
On, come on.
No, I don't want him.
Out.
Now.
Bad boy.
Hi!
I guess he can just stay in the trunk.
Why does he gotta come with us?
Because if we leave him here, he's gonna mess up the whole universe equilibrium.
Oh no, he's running away!
I guess we have to get him. Come on, let's go.
That was a strange turn of events. Wait, he's just... He's just standing there.
Alright, let's get him.
Let's go.
Did he sound Irish to you guys?
Yeah, he might
have
a little bit of Scottish.
Alright. Okay.
Go! Hey! Hey, get back here!
And our heroes are off to get back to their universe. But where will their travels take them? Find out what happens next after these messages.
I cut this box in half! With the power of Flex Seal, we can prevent all leaks! No leaks! There's no leaks! Flex Tape works just as well!
Hey, have you heard about the new Avengers movie?
Look, no leaks!
Wait, so where are we now?
I think we're in the Batman universe.
Will! That man's getting beaten up by a bat!
Oh no.
What is going on?
Oh no. Looks like they need help.
Stop.
What is going on?
Hey! I have children! I have children! Man! Please!
Okay. We need to get out there and help him or something.
Yeah. Will, hurry up, let's get out there.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, what's going on?
He's
hurting me.
Yeah, okay, I see where you're going now. Yeah, he's hideous.
What?
Yeah, okay. What? Go on.
I have kids.
Okay. Well, let me explain our situation real quick, okay? So, me, Robert Flambini, and William Sterling.
Will.
Like I said, William Sterling.
William.
We got stuck out of our universe, and we're trying to get back, and we kind of, I don't know, need help.
Yeah.
Wait, aren't you supposed to be Batman?
Well... Because of everything that happened this year, I kind of had to rebrand myself. Batman.
That's cringy.
Yes.
But okay.
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
I have a question for you.
Okay.
What's with the camera?
Oh, well, we're making a movie and this camera kind of just like popped up.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That makes sense.
So, we're going along with it.
Oh, okay. I like that.
But we're still stuck from our universe and we need help trying to get back and stuff. So, do you think you could help us?
Yeah, I'll see what not.
Nice. All right, you can finish whatever you want with them.
Can I come?
Yeah, okay.
That'd be fun.
Yeah, no.
No, we'll try to blind eye.
No.
That was quicker than I thought. Yeah. Chandler, wasn't that scene supposed to last longer?
Yeah, but...
Okay.
Yeah.
So, Squilliam, you want to explain to Batman
it's Will.
What doing?
Yeah, okay. So. I got it, Bill.
Whatever you say, Will.
Put your seatbelt on. It's
come
the law.
On, Batman.
Buckle up.
Batman doesn't wear seatbelts.
Okay, I see. Just because you're Batman and you think you don't have to wear a seatbelt, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, so Will, where are we going now?
Well, we're trying to get back to our universe, I don't know. Well,
okay, Captain Obvious. Yeah. Where are we going now?
Wherever we need to go. Hey, Chandler, you don't understand. It's not like I have a plan or anything. Do you think I know where I'm... something's happening. What's wrong with our car? That's fine. Okay.
Wait, Batman still doesn't understand what's happening.
I really don't.
Should we tell him?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Why don't you explain to Batman what we're doing?
Okay, Orange. Wait, what are we doing? Okay, so Batman, basically we're lost in a different universe and we need to get back. So every time we watch a movie, we travel to a different universe. And, but...
essentially, Batman, what's happening is you were in a movie, alright? And we watched your movie and we got transported into your universe, alright? That's why we are here. But we're trying to get back to our universe. The only problem is, we don't have a movie to watch to get to our universe. It just is. And, so we use the car to travel between multi-dimensional time movie.
But it's not very reliable, so that's why we keep on popping up everywhere.
Exactly. And so, we're trying to get competent people to help us along the way. So... that's essentially what's happening. And that was a long way to explain of what's happening for this scene. Which, that might get us to the time limit.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, people, for forgetting what happened in the script.
All right. What universe are we going to next?
I think we're going to... oh, yeah, we're going to the Marvel universe, right?
All right, sounds good to me.
William then explained to our heroes a few little details on traveling between movie universes. Such as sometimes people will disappear in one universe, but reappear in another universe.
I'm an interdimensional movie traveler.
Yeah, and my uncle's still alive.
Good one.
Well, we need y'all's help to help us on our journeys to get back to our universe. See, me and this guy named Robert, and this guy, his name is William Sterling.
Will, call me Will.
William, like I said,
Will.
We're stuck. We got transported out of our universe, and we need help to get back. So, we need someone competent enough to help us on our journey.
I don't know about that, man.
It's like Iron Man.
I got the neighborhood, I got Brooklyn to take care of.
I'm ready.
You
know.
Yeah, is Iron Man around or something?
Tony?
Yeah, is Tony Stark around?
Oh, Tony's busy. Mr. Stark is always busy, okay?
He can do
okay.
It.
Hey, Peter Parker, maybe you can come with us.
No, I'm Clay
right
Darty.
There. I said I'm right here.
I'm Clay Darty. I don't know who you're talking
about. Oh, yeah. Okay, Clay. And Thor's Alex or Smowie.
Yeah, right.
He's not going.
I don't even know who that is.
Just go on and get in, okay? Come on.
Well, how long is it going to take?
Oh, don't worry about that. That'll be done in a snap.
Peter.
Yeah, not again.
Yeah.
Tell Mr. Stark I love him.
You're vanishing.
Gonna miss him.
Oh, that's a tragedy.
Huh. I didn't realize I had that type of power.
Hey guys, I'm back in. I'm going to
an insect?
Yeah.
Ant-Man!
That could be Ant-Man. Hey, Ant-Man, you want to come join us on our journey?
No, you don't want Ant-Man. He's busy. He's saving the worms down under. Oh, yeah, he's... no Ant-Man today.
Oh,
well,
dear.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
Yeah, I guess you are.
I guess.
Hey, right? Will Batman, will he have to do?
I guess we can take him.
He only has one hammer that's lightning.
I mean, he can only like fly at the speed of sound.
Yeah.
Kill people all the time.
Wait a second, where's Robert?
Yeah.
Wait. Did Robert die?
Did we leave him?
No, Will did say that sometimes we lose people, but they'll come back later.
Yeah.
Alright.
It's just a thing with, like, time.
So,
if you want to join us, just pop in.
We'll give it a try.
You can take over Robert's spot for now.
What kind of vehicle is this?
It's not a vehicle. Oh. It's a person. She's my Yaris.
That's stupid.
You know what? We'll just forget about it. How about we just go on and try to find the next place we need to be? Hopefully it will be our last, all right?
Chandler, where we're going, we don't need roads.
I didn't say anything about roads.
That's what you're implying. What do you think? Ah, Chandler, you're silly.
Will, what universe are we in?
I don't really know. Let's see. Looks like our frequencies are jammed or something. I mean, it looks pretty normal to me. I mean, you guys just wait here, okay? I'll be right back. I need to use the bathroom.
Boy, no toilet paper in here. What kind of place is this?
Karenverse.
What's up, bro?
What's wrong?
Batman.
We're in the Karenverse. Looks like we got some Karens following us. They're getting in their Karen vehicles.
Now, wasn't that an exciting light of events? Find out what happens next after these messages.
Hello, I'm Kent Kendall, and the Kent Kendall Magic Kit can make your problems of becoming a master magician disappear! You know, growing up in my hometown, I didn't have time for sports and all these manly things. I decided that I'm gonna become a major dork and just learn magic tricks. I devoted my time and energy, and you know what? Before I knew it, I became the master magician of my old town. That's when I just started venturing out and doing things that I would never knew were even possible. You know, it was around that time I learned I'd inherited true magical powers. Magical powers that had been bestowed upon me at birth. It wasn't long after I began developing my magical powers. Yes, folks, that's right. True magical powers. That I began to discover doing things that probably should never, ever be done. Well, I know what you're thinking. Kent, are you assuming I'm talking about magic or witchcraft? Witchcraft? Ah, don't be silly. We would never condone witchcraft. This is just a skit for FBT Youth Camp 2020.
Everybody loves the new Kent Kendall Magic Kit. Just ask a fellow student of Kent Kendall's how much he has enjoyed it.
Hi, my name is Parson Granger, and I use the Kent Kendall Magic Kit to turn myself into a popsicle. I really didn't think it would work, if I'm being honest. I've been sitting on this park bench for a really long time. I'd really like to change back, but I don't really know how. Somebody please help me! Mr. Kendall made me do this!
Well, the Kent Kendall Magic Kit actually works. You see, with this commercial, I am a way better magician than Mark Buxton. In fact, you'll never believe the wacky situations this kit will get you into.
Dad, where's our backpack to look for school? Did he make it disappear?
I don't know. Did I? If you, too, want to unlock the magical powers inside this magical kit, all you have to do is call this number right now and access it with a small fee of only $495, plus shipping and handling. Call and order now, and you too can become greater magician than Mark Buxton ever was. Bye.
Well, our camera guy kind of failed to show up, so I'm having to take his place.
Who are you?
I'm Dorothy.
That's not necessary. You just tell us, what are we doing here?
I'm following the yellow brick road. I'm going to Oz.
It's a pretty small yellow brick road.
Yeah, and the road just ends here.
No, it doesn't.
It does, look. Nothing else. There's a problem to everything. And also a solution.
Yeah.
So we're just going to take this along,
Dorothy. What are you doing to the road?
We're going to take it with us. So
what are we supposed to, what else are we supposed to do?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. Sorry, Dorothy, we're not in Kansas anymore.
It's an interesting dog you got there. What's his name?
His name is Frodo. I love him a lot. He almost got stolen by a witch, which is why I came here.
Hey, Tofu. What's he doing? Okay. Yeah, he's scared.
Rolo.
Okay, let's go.
Where are you taking the road?
Where we're going, we don't need roads.
He looks like the guy from the Batman universe.
Oh yeah, hey, the Scarecrow from the Batman universe.
Hold up. Ah! Why, you don't like the road? Huh? Are you scared? Hey, that's a road. That ain't no road.
DC villain Scarecrow, what are you doing here?
What's a DC?
Yeah, from the famous Arkham Knight video games, don't you know? You're in the wrong universe, Scarecrow. How'd you get here? Because we took the R's.
I
think we traveled universes.
It's fine. We can take him with the cloak with us.
Yeah. Well, we can't leave him behind, definitely.
Are there any other wrong universe travelers here?
I thought I saw the Silver Surfer over there trying to shadow box Elton John.
He's supposed to be in the Marvel, you know.
I was watching him.
I thought this was Oz.
It was something.
Me.
He's got issues.
Hey, Tenfold
Boy. He's a really angry person.
Hey, Rocket Man. What you doing down there?
Oh gosh, I'm scared. He left five bruises on me.
Hang on, this might be one of those Area 51 people.
We don't got a tussle.
Oz is sure as weird.
Okay. It's okay, Frodo, don't be scared.
That's a weird cat, you know.
Excuse me.
Sir, what you doing here?
How are you?
You're in the wrong universe.
What are you doing around these parts?
Hey, Rocket Man, we need to ship you out back to what? Kansas? Wizard of Oz?
Was like Kansas.
Texas?
It's Texas.
Somewhere in America, right? North Korea?
What you looking at? Why'd you bring the scum of the earth with you? What you want?
Scum of the earth?
You
looking like a trash can.
I don't have a heart, but you better catch these hands.
I don't got a brain, but I know how to beat you.
I believe that thing's called a Wookiee.
Is that Elton John?
Oh my god.
Certainly had hair to grow out.
Oh no! That's a lot.
Hey, Beyonce!
Beyonce,
get over here!
I seen him on Netflix.
Beyonce did
is that.
That's
a tiger too?
No, he's in the wrong universe. Hey, sir, you didn't come with us.
I don't think this one will be
able to rescue
you.
Oh, I think he's trying to escape. Let's get him! Hey, slow down! Hi, Dorothy. We need your help to get us back. Like, me and him and... Yeah, we gotta get back to our universe.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's perfect. Get in. And your little dog, too. All right, Robert, let's go.
All right, here we go. Bye-bye.
Don't leave yet. We'll be back after these messages.
Will, where do you think we are now?
I don't know. Why are my hazard lights on? Something must be wrong.
What kind of rope is this?
Wait, who's that?
Oh no. Oh.
No.
Oh, where are there?
What a.
Oh, what? Oh no.
I've never seen something like that. Let's get out of here.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
We'll have to change it. I mean, I got a flat tire in the back, but there's a cloak in there.
What is a flat tire?
You know what? Here, just take this. Go watch a movie or something. Take this. Wait, no, that's my wallet. Take that. Go watch a movie. We'll get this.
Well, I guess we need to get the cloak out of the back.
Hi!
Oh, what is this guy?
Hi! Hi!
Get out!
You're gonna hear from my brothers for these.
Hey!
I will throw hands for my country!
Yeah. Go watch movie. Okay, movie. Go watch movie. Yeah.
Star Wars.
Wait, Will. If you're all watching movie, what would be transported to that universe? Yeah.
Oh no!
Yes, my master.
Say that right.
Did you ever hear of the tragedy of Dark Plagueis the Wise?
No, my master.
I thought not. Is it not a story the Jedi would tell you? It's a Sith legend. Darth Plagueis was a dark lord. He could use the force to infiltrate the Midichlorians to create his life. He such a notice of the dark side, he could even keep the ones he cared about from dying.
Where can I learn about this power?
The dark side of the force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
And is it possible to learn this power?
He became so powerful, the only thing he was afraid of was losing his power, which even told what of he did not uniform. He taught his apprentice everything he knew. Then his apprentice killed him in his sleep.
Ironical.
He could save others from death, but not himself.
But is it possible to learn this power?
Not from a Jedi.
Against me.
You have done that yourself.
You have allowed this dark lord to twist your mind until you become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I do not fear the dark side as you do. I see through the lies of the Jedi.
I bought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Your new empire?
Don't make me kill you.
Anakin, my allegiance is the Republic, to democracy!
You are not with me, then you are my enemy.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Yours.
Oh, no.
have to go through. Oh, my wife and kids I have to feed. Baby Yoda, my ancestor. He is my son, he is. Silent night, holy night. La la la, forgot the loot.
Our heroes now have to destroy the Death Star and watch this year's camp movie in order to get back to their universe. Don't ask me how that works, I didn't write the script.
I have you now. What?
Yahoo!
Look out!
Now Luke actually missed, but luckily William and his band of unlikely heroes teleported in just the right time to replace themselves with the torpedoes and ultimately destroy the Death Star.
We're back in your room.
Yeah.
Huh. Everything in here looks normal, but...
Where's Will?
Will? Hang on. Where is Will? Will?
Will?
Will?
Where are you, Will?
Don't tell me you're in the upside down again. Will? You must turn to a volleyball.
Yeah, I guess,
Wait, what's that on your chair right there?
Yeah, what is that? Is that... It's a cliff bar and a hanger.
Cliff bar and a hanger. A cliff bar and a hanger.
Cliffhanger.
Oh, it's a cliffhanger!
Our heroes have now made it back to the universe and all seems fine. But could their travels have caused a disruption between the mainstream movie universes? Could the fabric of all realities collapse in on itself? We may never know.
Why? 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 Why?